Life obliges me to do something, so I narrate.
Help. I am lost. I can't find my way home. Oh, whatever will I do? Help. Help.
Meanwhile, in the home directory...
But I'm telling you, it is a pipe. Are you redirecting the conversation? Oh, the treachery of images. Holy Fisk!
What?
No, I said FSCK. To the Nautilus.
Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Hooray! It's the Superusers here to save me.
What? What?
I am lost.
Huh? What?
PWD, does that mean prize-winning Doberman?
What?
Prehistoric wombat dung?
Where?
Pizza wings on a dodo?
What?
Oh, a print barking directory.
What?
Wow, print working directory is a prize winning Doberman. But how do I get out of here? When I CD home, I get an error.
CD home is a relative path. You can't get home from here with that command because your home isn't in this directory. You need to declare an absolute path like this, cd/home. The slash takes you home through the root of the file tree. Yes, the slash is important.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Our work here is done. Let's go home.
Wah, wah, wah.
Tune in next time for another top-notch episode of Superusers, the legendary GNU/Linux show.